Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos. Hello guys, I am here for Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to fix Facebook app error in your Android smartphone. You can see in this screenshot. Please check your internet connection and try again. So how to solve this error? So let's get started. Before I will start my steps, I want to clear the reason behind this error, why you are facing this type of error. So the reason is this: if your internet connection is not so good, so that's why you can face this type of error. So first of all, check your internet connection. So in case your internet connection is all right, so afterwards you are facing same type of error, so follow this step. So if you have not updated your Facebook application from your Google Play Store, so just update your Facebook application from Google Play Store. After updating, hope your issue was now solved. In case you are facing same type of issue, follow this step. Go to your phone settings. If you are connected with your mobile data, follow this step. So go to your phone settings. In the phone settings, tap on more, and here tap on mobile networks, and here just tap on network operators, and here tap on choose automatically like this. So register on network, you can see. So after doing this, press back button and tap on access point names, and here press home site left button, navigation button, and here press reset to default. This means your access point was set to default. So after doing this, restart your device one time. After restarting, again open your Facebook application. Hope your issue was now solved. In case you are facing same type of issue, follow this step. If you are connected with your mobile data or your Wi-Fi network, so both of you follow this step. Go to phone settings. In the phone settings, tap on apps. In the apps, go to running apps, and here find out your Facebook application is running or not. If your Facebook application is running, so you want to just stop it from here. So after stopping, just go to all apps, and here find out Facebook application. Scroll down, you can see Facebook is here. Just tap on it, and here you want to clear the caches and data of your Facebook application like this. After doing this, and click on force stop. After doing these steps, restart your device one more time. After restarting, 100% your issue was now solved. So in case you are facing same type of issue, final step is this: uninstall your Facebook application and reinstall it. So that's it for today guys. This is the very easy and simple steps to fix this issue. So hope you enjoy this video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below.